it's an American story. Her family fled communist Vietnam by boat when Stephanie Murphy was only a baby, rescued by the U.S. Navy. She worked hard, and after 9/11, Murphy became a national security specialist at the Department of Defense, planned counterterrorism and disaster relief efforts, and was recognized for her common sense problem solving.
I'm Stephanie Murphy, and I approve this message because we can fix what's wrong with Washington with what's right about America.